I got as far as my junior cert and went straight into work at 14 and a half. Everything was a challenge. And if there was writing, reading, filling in forms, I found a way of avoiding it, and I have done for 30 years. I'm working in Ottawa in hospital there for the last 20 years. 2 years ago, an opportunity came up to go on and do this course in UL, and I was picked. When I seen there was a 1,500 word essay, it was one part of it, I said, I'm going to need help here now, so you're going to have to face the fear and give yourself the opportunity to learn. So I got in contact with the Adult Learning in Carlow, and great thanks be to God, they had a class that was going to benefit me through that journey. I'm just even looking back over the last 2 years, and I'm delighted that I have such an opportunity on my doorstep to have a place like this and have an opportunity to learn. I'm putting myself out there a little bit more now. I'm starting to go into certain things in work now. I'm looking forward to challenges now, and where before I would have completely avoided them. It's given me the belief in myself that I can, and the confidence that I have from that is outstanding for me.
If reading, writing, maths or technology is holding you back, take the first step. Freephone 1800 20 20 65 or go to takethefirststep.ie for information on free courses and to see how we can help. Supported by the European Social Fund, Solace and NALA.